Hello and welcome to another Ultimate Team video by myself, John97, and this is going to be a slight review. A review of the Demarai Gray in form. He's a left winger. He cost me 130,000, which weren't a bad price on PlayStation, to be honest, because I think the next lowest buy now when I bought him, I think he was like 160,000, something like that. So hopefully I can sell him on for a bit of profit while I can make a video at the same time. He has 85 pace, 68 shooting, 54 passing, and 70 dribbling. We don't really care about the physical and defending. He looks an absolute tank in a bronze league, but I'm just going to tell you now, before I get into the final of the bronze tournament, that I'm going to play a game in and show you the highlights. He is shit. But let's go into the game, and I'll see you there. Fuck's sake, find me a game. Alright then, so it looks like we can't find a game in a bronze classic tournament, so we're going to go into the silver tournament, which we are in the semi-finals of. And we're going to be coming up against silver teams, so let's go. Hopefully you can find me a fucking game, please, EA. For fuck's sake, EA. Alright then, so through the millions of people that are playing FIFA, because it's due to the holidays, and it's a Friday night, which everyone's broken up today, I still can't find a fucking game in either the silver semi-final or the bronze final, which is what I find it hard to believe, but we're going to go straight into the Gold Cup with a bronze team. We're probably going to get a fucking smashed. Okay then, so after what it felt like fucking years trying to find a game, finally come up against an 80 rated BPL team. Too fast for you, bish. Fair enough. He's got a fucking great little cheap BPL team. And he's probably going to smash me, but let's get into this. Oh, Welling Demarai. Oh, no. No, come on, not like this. Welling, great tackle. On him. On him. No, no. Oh, what a save, Alnwick. Fucking hell, Gray. Willing. Reed. Slot him through. Demarai. Oh. Willing, Demarai. Willing. Demarai. Find the ball. Oh, that's a great ball. Pow. Oh, 1-0 up. Get in. What a ball by Demarai Gray. Into Powell, into the back of the net, mate. Fucking get in. Oh shit, straight off a kickoff. Fuck, man. Oh, he's done him. He's done him. Demarai. Gray. Demarai, ref! Demarai, ref! Referee! Willing Giles. Willing Giles. Oh, Demarai, why is he starting to turn up against fucking gold players? Oh shit, he's got so much fucking pace and I've got slow bronze shitty players. And he sweats it, what a little cunt. Fucking great tackle, get out of here. Reed, we're going to go on our own little counter attack. Gray, into Armstrong. Armstrong, back out to... Fuck. Shit. Shit. The pace. Oh, what a save, Alnwick. Get out of here, mate. Get out of here. Armstrong takes it down like a bloody beast. Cut back. Oh, Armstrong. Oh, he's done him again. See you later, son. Armstrong, in the box. Cross it. No. And again. No. Quick. Shoot. Fucking get in. Fuck off. What the fuck? Twice I've scored straight away from the kickoff. Go gets another fucking goal. What EA bullshit is that? Armstrong. 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 He's on. Oh, his legs ain't that fucking strong. Alright, so that's the first half concluded. 2-2. We've been dominating in possession. He's had a bit more shots. He's had a lot better pass accuracy, which is meant to be, well, expected. But let's go. Oh, Mings. Demarai. Gray. Demarai. Gray. Fuck. He's so shit.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield.
Gray. Come on, Gray. Do something. Fuck. He's... Armstrong. Oh. Play him. Coke. Went in Giles. Back into Armstrong. Armstrong. One-on-one with the keeper. Armstrong. Oh. Up. Fuck.
They're on the move now. Here's a chance to attack.
Shit. Eriksen. No. Oh, thank you. What a save.
Yeah, really good save. I think the rest of his team thought that the opposition had scored there. Cahill.
Fuck, man. That is unfucking lucky as shit. Nah, that is undeserved, man. That is seriously undeserved. The guy has had a gold team instead of my bronze shitty fucking team with the shittiest inform that costs 130k that you're never going to pay for him. Anyway, no bronze inform's worth over 30k in my opinion anyway. Fuck me, is shit. But we're going to just keep on going, keep playing it around. And there we go, there's a fucking final whistle. That has really pissed me off, considering that we've been all over him. The first time he's taken a lead, and it was in the 90th minute, and I couldn't do nothing about it. But I've been Johnny97HD. I'm about to sell this shit cunt now. Thank you very much for watching, and peace.